Hello everyone, welcome to B1SoftB channel. In this video, I'm gonna show you how to buy and set up Flysky GT3C with MiniZ Sports. First thing first, this only works with FHS cars that use KT19 transmitter, because MiniZ FHS use Flysky FHS Protocol, and the transmitter has to have 4 channels to have full steering, so there are only a few transmitters that fully work. Flysky IT4S and Absima CR40 will work directly, because they are 4-channel transmitter. Well, essentially, they are the same as Kyosho, Synchro, KT432PT anyway. But if you have Flysky GT3B or GT3C like me, you can mod it with firmware hack. I have links in the description for the tutorial that I followed and the parts I used. Basically, you need to buy an ST-Link programmer like this, and solder some pins to the transmitter. Stick it in a computer, and flash the custom firmware in. Then do some calibration at the end. It is not too hard, but needs some time to finish all the procedures, so just follow the tutorial video and you'll be fine. Once you have the transmitter ready, you can bind it to the car as usual. Hold the buy button on the car and turn it on. Then hold the buy button on the transmitter and turn it on. You'll see that the flashing light on the car is now solid, which means the binding is complete. Now you can turn them off and on again. As you can see here, the steering is pathetic. To have full steering, you have to reverse the channel 4. For a modded GT3C or GT3B, you have to activate the channel 4, starting by pressing the Enter button. Then, scroll to the name menu. Now, hold the Enter button. Here you can select the output channel of the transmitter. Press Enter again. Then scroll to 4. Press Enter to save. And press N to exit this menu. Next, go to Servo Reverse menu. Press Enter. Scroll to select the channel. And press Enter. Then scroll to reverse the channel. I'm going to hold the steering so you can see what happened when I reverse the channel 4. Now that you have full steering, reverse the channel 1 and 2 as well, so the car runs and steers in the right direction. And that's it. Now you can set the EPA to make it steer equally from left to right. And it is done. With this, you can enjoy your MiniZ with a cheap transmitter upgrade, with all the adjustability from EPA, durate, and also exponential. And that's it for this video. I hope it was helpful. Please subscribe if you want to see more content like this, and press the bell icon to get notification whenever I upload a new video. You can follow me on Facebook to see what I'm doing between videos, along with some quick updates. Thanks for watching, and see you again next time.